When I got up, I was like, I'm gonna take a shower. I walked. I didn't even make it to the, I made it to the next room.
While the room was like, right.
It was like steps. Maybe 2 steps.
I'm thinking you fucking had a walk.
The whole house smelled like apple.
Ew.
She was like, ew, you were drinking apples?
Ew.
And it was like greenish. Yeah, it was bad.
Nana was pissed.
I only drank two of those.
But I felt great after. I threw up.
Oh, of course, after you throw up.
I was like, what are we doing now? Another shot?
Nah, you wild. See? Oh, she always got an OD and overdo it.
Tracked it.
Nah. It was fun days.
Long Island iced teas when you want a budget. When you want a budget and then you ain't chipping for the bottles with niggas and you popped.
I don't think nobody orders Long Island iced teas, bro.
Nobody orders those.
If I've you never go, heard somebody I'm gonna order. Go to the bar and be like, can I have a Long Island iced tea? They're gonna look at me like, what? You wanna,
you know where you're at?
You want a Long Island what?
Do we make that?
You want a Henny Henny and Coke?
Not in a club, but maybe like a bar, like a restaurant.
Anywhere. I'm just gonna see if they make it.
Yo.
They make it. She's not contagious anymore, I promise.
No, I'm good now, but
she infecting the mic. Pause.
Oh well. It's my mic.
Don't affect yours.
That was a good one.